So I've never made whole chicken in my clay oven before, and I really want to be careful. Once I put the door on, I sealed up around with fresh clay to try to trap as much heat as possible in there. Same with around the chimney. It's all sealed up. And this thermometer reads about 250, but it's actually about 400 right now, just because the door is really thick.